students, we are going to solve this word problem. See, word problem. Now in word problem, you should read the question properly and then you should write correct numbers here, you should write correct sign here and you should get the answer. Okay, now we will read the sum. Now while reading, which words you can read, read the words. Which you cannot read, read the spelling and go to next word. See, T-H-E-R-E, there, W-E-R-E, where, there, where, three, P-E-N-C-I-L-S, pencils, three pencils, W-I-T-H, with, S-A-M-I-R-A, Samira. So, there, where, three pencils with Samira, how many pencils? Three, S-H-E-C, G-A-V, gave, one, P-E-N-C-I-L, pencil. She gave one pencil, T-O-2, H-E-R, her, F-R-I-E-N-D, friend. She gave one pencil to her friend. Now think, she had three pencils, then she gave one pencil to her friend. Now after giving away, number of pencil will increase or decrease? Decrease. H-O-W-M-A-N-Y, how many? P-E-N-C-I-L-S, pencils. A-R-E-R, L-E-F-T, left. W-I-T-H, with. S-A-M-I-R-A, Samira. N-O-W, now. How many pencils are left with Samira now? See here, left word is there. So whenever left word will be there, we have to do minus. What we have to do? Minus, subtraction. And I said no, here number of pencils are decreasing. So whenever number is decreasing, we have to do minus. Now, come to the number work. P-E-N-C-I-L-S, pencils. S-A-M-I-R-A, Samira. H-A-D, had. Pencils, Samira had. How many pencils Samira had? Three. She had three pencils. P-E-N-C-I-L-S, pencils. G-I-V-E-N, given. T-O-2, H-E-R, her. F-R-I-E-N-D, friend. Pencils, given to her friend. How many pencils she gave to her friend? One pencil. So here will come one. Now, P-E-N-C-I-L-S, L-E-F-T, pencils left. Because left word is there, so we have done minus. Now, three. Take three fingers. One, two, three. Minus one. One finger cut. How many left? One, two. So, how many left? Two pencils left. Understood, children? See, children, this sum. I brought three pencils. Samira had three pencils. She gives away one pencil to her friend. So, how many left with her now? Two pencils. We got the answer too? Yes. See, children, we should do subtraction whenever the number decreases. Beginning some number was there, then something happened and because of that number decrease, then we should do subtraction. And these are the keywords in subtraction sums. L-E-F-T, left. R-E-M-A-I-N-E-D, remain. So whenever you see these words, we should do subtraction. Understood?